Breaking news here. TBI agents need your help finding this man, Anthony Terrell Brown. He's been added to TBI's Most Wanted List for first-degree murder. And Brown's accused of shooting and killing Heather Kirkwood in the Electrolux parking lot Tuesday night in Springfield.
Agents say Brown was last seen in a black Dodge Charger. He is a Dixon resident, so he really could be anywhere. Agents do consider him to be armed and dangerous. If you see him, call police right away.